Hallelujah. To be at the right place at the right time. For you to be at the right place at the right time, it is the work and the plan of God. One thing I want us to know, a person can be at the right place at the right time. A person can be at the right place at the wrong time. A person can be at the wrong place at the right time. I pray for you wherever you are. You will not be at the wrong place where they will use your life as a sacrifice in the name of Jesus. We need to pray very well. A person can be at the right place at the wrong time, wherever we are. I want us to open our Bible to the book of Ecclesiastes as you are going to read. Book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9, verse 11. Book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9, verse 11. And I read, I returned and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, neither yet beer to the wise, nor yet riches to men of understanding, nor yet favor to men of skill, but time and chance happen to them all. There is time for everything, and there is time from everyone that God has created. But many wanted to run faster than their God. They believe they are too wise. For Bible make us to understand, in the book of Proverbs chapter 14 verse 12, that there is a way which seemeth right unto a man, but the end thereof are the way of death, are the way of destruction. We fail to seek God first before we move. We fail to make an inquiry for God to give us divine direction. We fail to pray to God. We have a good example in the Bible. In the book of Genesis, chapter 24, verse 1 to 48. This is the eldest servant of Abraham. He's the person who find a wife for Isaac, son of Abraham. When we read our Bible in verse 12, this young man, he prayed to God of Abraham before he embarked in that journey. And the man was at the right place at the right time to find Rebecca for Isaac to marry. Children of God, we need to pray for God to direct us to the right place and for us to be at the right place at the right time. Another good example in the Bible is in the book of Ruth, chapter 2, verse 1 to 3. Ruth found Boaz. She was at the right place. This is the work and the plan of God. God has a plan for your life. God has a plan for my life. Some travel to wrong place at the wrong time. Travel to US and they become useless. Some in UK, but they are not okay. What is the essence of travel to abroad for 10 years? And at the end of the 10 years, you have nothing to show for it. You still come back home to start afresh. I pray for you, every spirit that wants you to waste your time and your years shall be disgraced in the name of Jesus. I pray for you once again. Every spirit of time wasters program along your journey shall die in the name of Jesus. Devil wants some people to live where they are and move to a wrong place in order to miss their destiny helper. It has led some people to where their life is being terminated and wasted. Some people, they are under curses, always find themselves in a wrong places. Brethren, you need to be patient and wait for God's appointed time to direct you to be at the right place at the right time. Are you listening under the sound of my voice and you want to be at the right place at the right time? but you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, you need Jesus Christ in your life as your Lord and your personal Savior. You need to accept Jesus Christ and cry to God for God to direct you to the right place and for you to be at the right place at the right time. But if you have made up your mind that you want to accept Jesus, you want to be born again for you to be at the right place at the right time, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins. Say, Father, forgive me. Every known and unknown sin that can hinder my prayer. Father, forgive, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. I pray for you wherever you are. The God that created the heaven and earth, because you accepted Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior, God shall arise and baptize you with Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. The name of the Lord Jesus shall lead you and direct you for you to be at the right place at the right time. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Genesis, chapter 24, verse 1 to 48. Book of Ruth, chapter 2, verse 2 to 4. Book of Proverbs, chapter 14, verse 12. And book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9, verse 11. At this junction, let us open our mouth and begin to praise the name of the Lord. Begin to worship the Lord. Magnify His holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus, worship the Lord. Give Him praise. Give Him honor. Give Him adoration. He's worthy of our praise. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, glory be to the name of the Lord. Daddy, we worship you. Daddy, we honor you. In the name of Jesus, you are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are great. 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 Everything within about you is great. You are 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 great. Everything within about you is great. Oh God, who created the ancient, is unto you, oh Lord, I give all my praise. Oh God, who created the ancient, is unto you, oh Lord, I give all my praise. Who deserve all my praise, that my heavenly Father, who on earth can truly take all my praise. Oh God, who created the ancient, is unto thee, O Lord, I give all my praise. O God, who created the ancient, is unto you, O Lord, I give all my praise. O God, who created the ancient, is unto you, O Lord, I give all my praise. Who deserve all my praise, that my heavenly Father, who on earth can truly take all my praise. Oh God, who created the ancient, is unto you, O Lord, I give all my praise. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Allah. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Begin to praise the name of the Lord. Magnify his holy name. Glorify the name of God Almighty. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Glory be to your name, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we praise. Amen. At this junction, children of God, let us open our Bible as we read our confession together to the book of Psalm 37, verse 23. Book of Psalm 37, verse 23. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighted in his way. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Open your mouth and begin to glorify the name of God. Give thanks to God for your life in the name of Jesus. Magnify the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Say, Father, I thank you for my life. I thank you for your divine protection. I thank you for your love upon my life, for your mercy that endureth forever. Father, Lord, I thank you, Lord, for where I am, O Lord, for where you are taking me to. Father, I say thank you in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now. Say, Father, I thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Open your mouth and say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. Every known and unknown sin in my life, in the name of Jesus, and have mercy upon my life. Open your mouth now. Begin to confess all your sins, every known and unknown sin. Say, Father, forgive me, O Lord. I ask for the forgiveness of my sin. Father, forgive me, O Lord, and have mercy upon my life. In the name of Jesus, any sin in my life that can hinder my prayer, Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we are forgiven. Amen. I want us to gather our strength. The hour has come. Are you ready to pray? For Bible makes us understand that if the foundation is destroyed, what would the righteous do? You will shout loud and clear. The righteous need to cry to God. Are you ready to cry to God? For God to deliver you. Any power from my foundation that want to hold me down at the wrong place, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Any power from my foundation that want to hold me down at the wrong place, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus. Da in the name of Jesus. Any power from my foundation that want to hold me down at the wrong place, die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. You will shout loud and clear. Any evil covenant entered by my ancestor, tying me down at the wrong place, be broken right now. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. Any evil covenant entered by my ancestors, tying me down at the wrong place, be broken. In the name of Jesus, break, 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 break. Rikapaya da lebo sotolia. Malika yende kailibu sotoli kapuri mazikala. Any evil covenant entered by my ancestors, tying me down at the wrong place, be broken now. In the name of Jesus, be broken now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is broken. Amen. Shout loud and clear. I can cancel every curse in my life to always be at the wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every curse in my life to always be at the wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I cancel every curse in my life to always be at the wrong place. In the name of Jesus, be canceled now. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is canceled. Amen. Every spell cast to manipulate my leg to wrong place in life, be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, every spell cast to manipulate my legs to wrong place in life, be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed. Every spell cast to manipulate my legs to wrong place in life, be destroyed now. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, be destroyed now. Every spell cast to manipulate my leg, be destroyed now. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. There are a lot of people, they have used evil chain to tie them down to wrong place. Are you ready to break the chain now? You will shout loud and clear, every invisible chain pulling my leg to wrong place, break! In the name of Jesus, every invisible chain pulling my legs to wrong places, break, 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 break. In the name of Jesus, every invisible chain pulling my leg to wrong places, break! In the name of Jesus, break! In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is broken. Amen. The wicked powers, they directed a lot of people to wrong places for destruction, to waste their time, to waste their opportunity. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear, I refuse to be misdirected to wrong places. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to be misdirected to wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to be misdirected to wrong place. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. Makanda le mozoto li kapuri mazigaba. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every demonic magnet force directing my step to wrong place, be neutralized. In the name of Jesus, every demonic magnet force directing my step to wrong place, be neutralized. In the name of Jesus, be neutralized. Every demonic magnetic force directing my steps to the wrong place, be neutralized. In the name of Jesus, be neutralized. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I silence every strange voice calling me to go to wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I silence every strange voice calling me to go to wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I silence every strange voice calling me to go to wrong place. In the name of Jesus, I silence every strange voice calling me to go to wrong place. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying, children of God. There is right place that God has in plan for you, but the plan of the enemy is for you to get to the right place at the wrong time. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear, I shall not be late to the right place. In the name of Jesus, I shall not be late to the right place. In the name of Jesus, I shall not be late to the right place that God has in plan for my life, for my life, for my children. In the name of Jesus, I shall not be late to the right place. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I shall not be late to the right place. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jesus, I shall not be late to the right place. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, order my steps to the right place at the right time. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, order my step to the right place at the right time. In the name of Jesus, makanda lemo zotoli kapuri mazikaba, rinda lemo zotolia, rindali kuli mazikaba. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, order my steps to the right place at the right time. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For everything that God created, there is time and there is season for everything. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear, oh Lord, my time and season are in your hand. Give me a new time and season of refreshing in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my time and season are in your hand. Give me a new time and season of refreshing in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my time and season are in your hand. Give me a new time and season of refreshing in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my time and my season are in your hand. Give me a new time and season of refreshing in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let my appointed time of favor to be at the right place at the right time manifest now in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let my appointed time and favor to be at the right place at the right time manifest in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let my appointed time of favor to be at the right place at the right time manifest in the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' mighty name it shall manifest. Amen. Oh Lord, plant my feet at the right place in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my feet at the right place in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my feet at the right place in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my feet at the right place in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my feet at the right place in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Before we continue our prayer, I want us to sing this song. As you are singing the song, you will be clapping your hand and move from one place to another. Don't stand still. Are you ready? My life carry me they go. My life carry me they go. Anywhere better they carry me they go. Anywhere favor they carry me they go. My life carry me they go. Oh yes, my life carry me they go. Anywhere better they carry me they go. Anywhere favor they carry me they go. My life carry me they go. My life carry me they go. Anywhere better they carry me they go. Anywhere favor they carry me they go. My life carry me they go. Oh yes, my life carry me they go. Anywhere better they carry me they go. Anywhere favor they carry me they go. But the last time my life carry me they go. Oh yes, oh yes, my life carry me they go. Anywhere better they carry me they go. Anywhere favor they carry me they go. Amen. So shall it be for your life in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, you will shout loud and clear, oh Lord, by your mercy, connect me to the right people at the right place in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, by your mercy, connect me to the right people at the right place in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray now. You need the mercy of God. Oh Lord, Lord, by your mercy, connect me to the right people at the right time. In the mighty name of Jesus, connect me to the right people at the right place. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, you are connected. Amen. Oh Lord, if my life is on the wrong path, correct me to the right path. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, if my life is on the wrong path, correct me now to the right path. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, if my life is on the wrong path, correct me now. In the name of Jesus, correct me now to the right path. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let your invisible hand lead me at all time to the place of my destiny fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let your invisible hand lead me at all time to the place of my destiny fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let your invisible hand lead me at all time to the place of my destiny fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, lead me now. Lead me now. Rika zandaya daba, rima leke poli mazikaba, rinda lika poli mazikaba. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, let your invisible hand lead me at all time to the place of my destiny fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray the last prayer point in this section. Are you ready to pray? Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, answer me by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Father, Lord, I say thank you, Lord, for the answers of my prayer, for planting my feet at the right place and at the right time. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and give thanks to God wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, our God is faithful. In the name of Jesus, Daddy, we say thank you. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, thank you for the answers, O Lord. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Daddy, we return all the glory, honor, adoration unto thee. There is no one like you. Be thou exalted in Jesus' name. Father, we have come to your presence. Accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. In any area of our life that we might have sinned against thee, Father, forgive, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray at this hour, each and every soul under the sound of my voice that are in the wrong place right now, by your mercy, Father, redirect them, Lord, to where you want them to be, for their destiny to be fulfilled. In the name of Jesus, God, arise in your mighty power. In the name of Jesus, direct them, Lord, to the right place at the right time. In the name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus, I break now every evil causes and evil covenant that is directing and controlling your life to wrong place, to be broken. In the mighty name of Jesus, as from today, heaven will open your eyes for you to know and see the right place God wants you to be. In the mighty name of Jesus, every satanic plan to destroy you, to lead you to where your life will be terminated, shall fail. In the mighty name of Jesus, go and prosper. Go and establish at the right place, at the right time. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we return all the glory unto thee. In the mighty name of Jesus, blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.